You'll be waiting a while. Laura's on her own. She was complaining to me like I cared. She reckons they need more staff. I could always help out.
Shouldn't you be at school or something?
It's college, and I left. I need a job.
So why are you telling me?
I thought maybe you could talk to your mum for me.
And why would I do that?
We're family. You're my uncle.
No.
Please.
I am starving.
Oh, get us some menus.
You bring them to the table.
Well, I'd better hurry up.
Got yourself some work then?
Only for today. Chas were desperate.
So you're still after a job? Because I think I might have something for you.
Have you had any more?
So, what's this job?
Well, I haven't got the exact details, but I was thinking a sort of handyman role. Come on, it's not that bad.
But you wouldn't do it.
I'm a vet, Noah. Half the stuff I do make you vomit.
They won't. Can't come work with you there.
That's not what I need you for. Look, you're a Tate, right? You want to be up at home farm.
Don't know.
Well, then consider this a stepping stone.
To what?
To a better job. Look, the handyman thing is just a cover. What I really need for you is to be my eyes and ears.
So I don't have to do any work?
Well, it's not much of a cover if you don't do any work, is it? And what I need you to do is keep an eye on Gabby.
Spy on her.
If that's what you want to call it, yeah.
I can't do that.
Look, Mum's not being herself lately and Gabby's taking advantage. She's getting too involved in the business and, frankly, I don't trust her. Now you can let me know what she's up to, can't you? Come on, you do want to earn some proper money, right?
Yeah. Go on then.
Good.